Tchaikovsky.
Back in the balcony for a moment. The rehearsal of Schumann's Genoveva Overture has just been completed. You heard Mr. Münch say Tchaikovsky to the men of the orchestra. That means the Tchaikovsky concerto. And Mr. Münch has gallantly left the podium and gone off stage to escort today's soloist, the 20-year-old violinist Michelle Auclair, to her place before the orchestra.
Gentlemen, Michelle Auclair.
Thank you.
And the characteristic rehearsal applause, a scattered mingling of standard clapping of hands and the tapping of bows on violins from the men of the orchestra at the completion of the first movement. Miss Eau Claire is a most attractive Parisienne, a slim-figured, golden-haired girl, obviously very young to have reached such high eminence as a soloist with the great symphony orchestras of Europe and the Americas. Now Charles Munch is ready for the next movement. So we'll go down to the stage to complete this rehearsal with the Boston Symphony and Michel Eau Claire as violin soloist of the Violin Concerto in D Major of Tchaikovsky. Now, as Mr. Münch, the Boston Symphony Orchestra, and Michel Auclair are completing the final movement of the Tchaikovsky Violin Concerto in D major, it's time for us to bid you good day. Another of the broadcasts of rehearsals of the Boston Symphony with Charles Münch, the two works with which we heard rehearsed today, the Genoveva Overture of Robert Schumann, and major portions of the Violin Concerto in D major of Tchaikovsky. Mr. Münch went on right from the second movement into the third, at which time we now leave him until our appearance over most of these stations for another of these broadcasts, which take us behind the scenes to attend by ear the inner intimate workings of a great musical organization preparing its concert programs. This is Ben Grauer speaking in this series of programs which is produced by John Wright and which come to you from Symphony Hall in Boston.